from my great-grandfather to my grandfather to my father. There have been many people that have come through the doors here that played a part in our family's success.
What's really important is who we are behind the name, and to honor this legacy of a fourth generation roofing company. It was very important to my husband before he passed away to make his family proud, his parents, make the community proud, and to instill into our sons the same core values that were instilled in him.
To see that growth and be a part of it, being instrumental in that, was very satisfying.
We strive to instill a culture of integrity in our people.
Everything about them, they're just wonderful. Any roof done, but done by Ralph, yes sirree. Mm-hmm. And we always recommend them. If any of our customers, if they need a roof, that's who they get. And I tell them, make sure you tell them Donnie Worthen told you to call.
Rough Roofers is one of the, if not the elite roofer in the area.
There really are not a lot of people around who understand some of the old school roofing methods.
Why we're so proud of being with Rough Roofers is our reputation.
You know, I know they see the name and it gains immediate respect because we can do things other people don't do because we have that creativity and that artistic ability.
You get to work on those prestigious jobs, something to brag about. Like, hey, you see that every day. Yeah, I worked on that. Look at that craftsmanship.
The people that they have working for them seem to be far superior than the others I have worked with.
When people hire Rough Roofers, it is what is inside their building that matters.
Whether it's priceless artwork underneath it, tens of millions in hospital equipment, or someone's home, every project is viewed as serious as the next.
I'm sure this is why they've been around for 80 years, because they care.
Every morning when I put the shirt on, I think about my dad and my family and all the families here that we're supporting.
Been working with my father, I'd say a dozen years ago, and at the time we had 50 employees. He said, how many people do you have to worry about? And I looked at him, I said, Dad, there's 50 employees here. We have to worry about 50 people. He was like, that's not right. He said, those 50 people, they have families. You have to worry about 200 people. Hearing that from my father and knowing that gave me a sense of responsibility.
Being that it's a family business, it just resonates one with the other.
It's really comforting to know that, you know, I'm part of the family, that they'll look out for me, you know, for the rest of my life.
They've been with me through thick and thin, and I've been through quite a bit, and they've always been there with me. And I'm proud of them for that, and I hope that they're equally proud of me for that.
Really, the customer does not come first. It's the employee. It's our people. If we're taking care of our people, they're going to then, in turn, take care of the client.
It's not just about putting on a good roof. It's about giving the people here a better opportunity.
I see myself here for the rest of my life, so it hasn't really changed my life. It's become my life.
As long as we continue to invest in our people, we are continuing to invest in our future.
My brother and I work every day
to help to sustain the legacy that was here prior to us, and to just instill those core values so that we can fulfill our mission.